is the Hurts run with the block from Jack Stoll. Pressure off the edge. Hurts was hammered by the one of the best fourth down teams offensively in the NFL last year. Unable to convert. A.J. Brown can't hold. Pressure from the Lions. Hurts has Brown wide open. And he's out across the 40-yard line with a big gainer. Hurts looking. Got space. Got the first down with his legs. Hurts. Slap. Brown, first down, and it's first and goal at the 5. Know that he'd love to have A.J. Brown. He's got him now. We'll go underneath here for Dallas Goedert, the excellent tight end. Here they come. Hurts scrambling, under pressure, and just flings it ahead.
Got to keep things buttoned up.
Try to do that here in the second half. There's catch number 7, KP, right on cue for A.J. Off the fake, he's got Zach Pascal, the former Indianapolis Colt, who was with offense today. Detroit trying to come up with one. They try to get to Hurts. He escapes the pocket and gets out of bounds. Hurts floats it over the defense for Goddard. Landon Dickerson out there blocking for the big tight end, and he's all the way down to the 1 yard line. Hurts. And he finds a man in Brown. It looked like he was about to get taken down, but it ends up. There they go with the pressure, and a quick throw is knocked down. Hurts keeps it. He's got a block on the edge by Stoll, and a nice diving. Hurts past the sticks on the comeback for Smith, but a flag is thrown. This time they bring the blitz. Hurts, what a cut. But he's going to get brought down. Excellent job.